I'm WLKY meteorologist Susanne Horgan. Mostly cloudy skies overnight with periods of rain expected for tomorrow. Rain continues into Tuesday, then a few dry days before another opportunity for rain. Heading throughout the nighttime hours, looks like mostly cloudy skies. Throughout the day tomorrow, periodic showers can be expected. At times, we'll be dealing with some pockets of heavy rainfall, so be on the lookout for that. As we make our way into your Tuesday, looks like basically just some scattered light rain showers will be expected. Heading into Wednesday, perhaps some morning showers expected. I think most areas will be able to dry out. The sun will come up tomorrow at 7:39 at the bus stop, 54 degrees with some scattered rain showers expected. Lunchtime about 60, middle 60s for the ride home. And again, we'll look for that good opportunity for some rainfall. Mostly cloudy skies overnight. Highs only making into the middle 60s for tomorrow. Near 70 degrees on Tuesday, and then on Wednesday, some morning showers will be possible, about 73 degrees, warming to about 80 on your Thursday.